Welcome to GTV. Today I will be showing you Dark Control's PUE Series Hall Effect Pickups. The PUE Series is an economical and reliable way to monitor motor speed. Its design provides easy installation in difficult to reach areas. The PUE pickup operates at a 5 to 24 volt level, producing a sharp square wave output, which may be fed into a field programmable tachometer, closed loop control, counter, or other digital devices. It includes a quadrature model to monitor both motor speed and direction by providing two square wave output signals 81 degrees out of phase. Dark Control's PUE series has a maximum speed of 5,000 RPMs or 50,000 pulses per minute. The supply voltage ranges from 4.5 to 24 volts DC, with an operating temperature of negative 10 to 45 degrees Celsius. The Hall Effect pickups are housed in molded Sanoprene plastic rubber and have a stainless steel ball bearing. The output cable you see here is 6 feet in length with 3-wire 18 AWG conductors. No other mounting brackets or screws are necessary as the cord will keep the unit from rotating. The PUE gives a high signal when the south pole of the magnetic disc crosses the Hall Effect transistor. The signal is switched low when the north pole crosses this same transistor. Dark Control's PUE series Hall Effect pickups, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at galco.com.